he spoke with his wife and decided that he had no choice but to issue visas to anyone who asked, knowing very well that he would be punished by the government.
I still feel tremendous debt of gratitude to him for having done it for so many people.